Ready to get your hands dirty with Facebook ads? I know you are. That's why you're here. So in order to get started, the first thing that you're going to have to do is create a Facebook Business Manager. Inside your Business Manager, you will create ad accounts, and that's where you're going to start running your ads. In order to get started with the Facebook Business Manager, just use the sign up link that I have ready for you in the PDF that you have for this course. Once you click on that link, you'll be taken to the page that you see here in front of me. All you're going to have to do after this step is click on Create Account. And on this screen, you will start creating your Facebook business account. Now, you don't need to provide any VAT information. So if you didn't open a business account in the country that you live in, that's fine. You can even do that later once you see that this business model works for you and you'll start generating sales and profit. Just go ahead and enter your name and your business's name, which in my case, it's Doggy Dog Club, and your business's email or just any regular Gmail that you have. Then just go ahead and click on submit, and then your Facebook business account will be created. Once done, you'll be taken to the front page of your Facebook business suit, and it's gonna look like this. Now on the left side, the Facebook page that you created in this course should show up. If you have more Facebook pages under your Facebook account, you're just gonna have to click on the arrow over here and select the correct page, which we will want to run our ads on. So I'm going to create an ad on Doggy Dog Club, just as you are going to create your ad on your page. Now, in order to run ads, we're going to have to create an ad account. On the left side, click on More Tools, then click on Business Settings. Now on the left side, click on Ad Accounts, then click on Add, and go down to Create a New Ad Account. Click on that. Give your ad account a name, choose your time zone, the currency should be US dollars, then go ahead and click on next. Once you do that, your ad account will be created and you will see it over here. Now, the next thing that you want to do is enter your payment settings. So when you'll want to run an ad, you'll be able to associate your payment settings with that current ad account. And this way, there will be no problems in running your ads. So click on payments, click on add payment method, fill in the correct details, and then click on continue. You will not be charged anything at this point. Your credit card will simply be saved on the side. So when you'll start running your ads, they'll start running smoothly without any problems. And so those are all of the required steps that you need to take in order to create your Facebook business profile and create your ad account inside your Facebook business profile. Your assignment for this lesson is to create your Facebook business profile. You can use the link that we have in the PDF to help you get there. After that, create your Facebook ads account. And I'll see you in the next lesson where we are going to learn about and connect the Facebook pixel. And this is one of the best tools that you're going to learn about and use while on your journey to your successful dropshipping business. See you in the next lesson.